So now from the underneath, you're laying the yarn or the garter bar over the hooks, and the hooks are going in the back side here, and then you bring the garter bar back, and it looks like a couple may not have caught, no, there they are, down and off, and your work's back on your hooks again.